BaconFest is a go. The Siouxland Habitat for Humanity Board of Directors and BaconFest Committee are going ahead with plans to hold the annual signature fundraising event on Saturday, September 19th. Habitat for Humanity says BaconFest will implement all CDC and local guidelines regarding health safety during the event. Organizers are changing the time from 3 to 7 p.m. More details will be announced as they become available.